Police are investigating a late-night shooting in Portsmouth. We're told the victim is a man with gunshot wounds in one of his hands and his calf. The shooting happened on Chowan Drive around 10:30 last night. Police say the victim is expected to recover. They're offering a reward for any tips that help lead them to an arrest in this case.